okay, to check my oil level indicator or the oil that I have in my reservoir, you need to be supplied one of these bits of kit. Basically, what we need to do is mount that with the breather of the sight glass of the level indicator to facing towards the batteries. So the battery mount is over here. The battery is in this area. The breather to be mounted towards the handle, the top of the unit. We connect that into that point. We lift the pump to this position to get our level indicator on the tank. This may take 3 or 4 minutes for the oil to reach the sight glass, but once it's reached, this will give you the best indication of what oil you've got in your tank.